Moin moin from Hamburg. My name is Lars Jaskulski. I'm field application engineer at Trinamic, and today I want to show you our amazingly quiet and super smooth stealthChop technology. Therefore, I have an evaluation system here based on our TMC5130 fully integrated motion controller and driver. The system is communicating via Wi-Fi with our tablet here, and to show the difference in audible noise, we point a high-quality microphone to the stepper motor. spreadCycle is Trinamics' advanced chopper mode that gives you best performance and smoothest motor operation with every step of your target current sine waveform, especially during zero crossing. This is done by Trinamics' patented mixed decay mode, where every fast decay phase gets adapted with every chopper cycle. stealthChop is Trinamics' new patented, one-of-its-kind voltage-controlled mode, which enables absolute quiet stepper motor control in low and medium velocity ranges with maximum torque. On top of that, the movement of the motor is even more smooth than with spreadCycle and a microstep resolution of 256. To give best performance at any velocity, Trinamics' stealthChop drivers allow automatic switching between stealthChop and spreadCycle. This is done by setting a velocity threshold in one of its registers. The difference here is that current control chopper modes like spreadCycle always reacts to the coil current measurement in a cycle-by-cycle base. This results in the typical stepper motor noise or even hissing or chirping. stealthChop is using a fixed frequency, which leads to absolute quiet stepper motor operation. stealthChop is driving a clean sine wave current into the motor coils without adapting the frequency every chopper cycle. This leads to less current ripple and an incredible smooth run of the motor. The first time I saw stealthChop in the development, I couldn't believe that this actually is a stepper motor. You see on the tablet four different microstep resolutions I use for this video. Full step, common 16 times microstepping, for many companies still state of the art, spreadCycle with 256 microsteps, and stealthChop. I will go through each mode on the tablet now. Starting with full stepping and at a velocity of around 100 RPM, you clearly hear the audible noise. Switching to 16 times microstepping already reduces the noise a lot. Switching to 256 microsteps and Trinamic spreadCycle technology reduces audible noise dramatically and makes the movement much smoother. Switching to stealthChop makes the movement even smoother and the motor is completely silent. We can increase the velocity here to around 300, but that's not the limit. stealthChop currently is available with the TMC2100, the TMC2130 and the TMC5130, and also it comes with the dual axis drivers TMC5041 and TMC5072. Furthermore, Trinamic offers modules that have this feature implemented. stealthChop is of benefit in all environments where you don't want to hear the stepper motor at all. Examples here are 3D printers, civilians' cameras, camera gimbals, home and lab automation. To keep it short, everywhere you don't want to hear this sound. If you want to dive deeper into the principles I explained here, please follow the links below. My name is Lars Jaskulski, and as we say in Hamburg, tschüss, bis zum nächsten Mal.